Pranab Goswami on The Debate at 9. Presented by Amity University. Powered by Softovac and Century Ply.
Jaya Bachchan, you are terribly wrong. By exposing the drugs racket in Bollywood, Jaya Bachchan, we are cleansing the film industry. I don't want to embarrass Bollywood, but I saw a video today, Jaya Bachchan. Let me describe the video. There is this lady in her late 40s. She's completely drugged out. She's a drugged star kid in her late 40s. She's so drugged and so drugged that there are four people around her holding her as she's escorted drugged out of a party. Now you said today that you don't want to embarrass anyone. I don't want to embarrass anyone either, but this is a shame, Jaya Bachchan. We want to clean this. We want to clean the cinema industry of this kind of a druggy muck. Why are you standing flailing your hands about and seeking government protection and the protection of parliament? Why, Jaya Bachchan? Parliament and the government must go after the drug mafia, not protect it. And I'm happy to inform you, Ms. Jaya Bachchan, that in the coming few days, many druggies will be called and many druggies will be caught. You and Farhan Akhtar and Sonam and a few others who consider Ria, the drug syndicate member, the epitome of Indian feminism, all of you can do what you want. You can keep shouting. Go to your rooftops and shout a little bit more, but justice will be done. So instead of hyperventilating in frustration, I have a suggestion. It is better if Bollywood stars and star kids who are druggies go into rehab, because the sources of drugs are going to now be stopped. And you people have the money. Use it to control your withdrawal symptoms. Use it to control your withdrawal symptoms. Don't have withdrawal symptoms in public. It's embarrassing. It's shameful. I'm sorry if your drug supplies have slowed down. That's also part of the cleansing process. And there's one more thing. The bhai culture in Bollywood is also coming to an end. The bhai culture. Some bhais have run away from India anyway, I've been told recently. The rest of them, crying, flailing, shouting, screaming, making a scene, embarrassing yourselves. My message is simple to all of you. One is in our hashtag this evening, which is hashtag wake up Bollywood. To the rest of you, I say, in three words, 10 letters in all. Three words and 10 letters in all. Deal with it. Deal with it. The country is telling you this. Deal with it. Ladies and gentlemen, three big debates this evening on this Tuesday evening edition of The Debate. Deal with it, Bollywood. Your problem is not our problem. You are having a withdrawal, that's your problem as well. But Bollywood has no right to put up a lobby in Parliament. That's debate number one. Debate number two this evening. Yes, we are getting more and more clues about Disha's murder. No doubt about it, Disha was killed. Shocking details about how Disha was killed. The story that Bollywood does not want to talk about. But listen, we're coming excruciatingly close to the truth right now. Now, on that also, Bollywood, deal with it. And debate number three at 10:30 p.m. tonight, as Rajnath makes a statement on China in Parliament. The pro-China lobby is shamed. All this and more is coming up, and here are the headlines this Tuesday evening on The Debate Tonight.
One of our members in the Lok Sabha spoke, who is from the industry. It's a shame. Jis thali mein khate hain, usme chhed karte hain.
Exposed for drugglings are rattled. Bollywood props up Jaya Bachchan to speak for them in Parliament.
थाली में खाया मैं ना छेद किया मैंने स्वयं की थाली बनाई मैंने उसी में भोजन पाया जया जी इस चीज को रोकना होगा
बॉलीवुड कबाल बिट्रेज द नेशनल सेंटीमेंट कंगना एंड रवि किशन वाउ टू एक्सपोज डर्टी ड्रग सीक्रेट्स एज अ पीपल्स मूवमेंट स्टार्ट्स to boycott these people in Bollywood. For the first time ever, Riya Chakrabarti's June 8th connection comes under national scrutiny. It's a Republic super exclusive. Every hidden lead on the murder angle is being unearthed. There's a truth about Sushant's death linked to June 8th. And where is Rohan Rai? Will he be summoned and grilled by the CBI? We are reopening the Disha case with 20 investigative reports tonight.
हमारे बहादुर जवान अत्यंत मुश्किल परिस्थितियों में अपने अथक प्रयास से समस्त देशवासियों को सुरक्षित रख रहे हैं. किसी को भी हमारे सीमा की सुरक्षा के प्रति हमारे डिटर्मिनेशन के बारे में संदेह नहीं होना चाहिए.
एंड रक्षा मंत्री राजनाथ सिंह ब्लास्ट चाइना एंड द प्रो चाइना लॉबी इन इंडिया सेंड्स एन अनकॉम्प्रोमाइजिंग मैसेज. And ladies and gentlemen, the campaign for Sushant has led to a churning in this country. People of India have come together to reject the nepotistic, elitist and arrogant Bollywood cabal that uses its shallow, holier-than-thou facade to bury dirty drug secrets. The same cabal propped up Jaya Bachchan today to do its bidding in Parliament. Watch how her outburst went against national sentiment. Watch the elitist tone of her comments. This only further exposed their conspiracy of silence in the Disha and Sushant murder cases, which we are both investigating.
We are being used to be flogged.
Propped up by Bollywood on the second day of the monsoon session, actor turned parliamentarian Jaya Bachchan gave a clean chit to the film industry that has hit the headlines for its dirty drug links.
People who have made their name in this film industry have called it a gutter. You cannot tarnish the image of the entire industry.
Right. A direct attack on Kangana, who minced no words while exposing the filth.
Bollywood ka jo gutter hai, Bollywood ka jo gutter hai, jo gandi nali hai, kyun isko pure desh ne sar pe chadha ke rakha hua hai? Kyun isme cleaning nahi ho rahi hai? Jab sare desh mein Swachh Bharat ho raha hai, to idhar kyun nahi ho raha hai?
A counter to BJP's Ravi Kishan, who wants a complete drug cleanup in Bollywood.
One of our members in the Lok Sabha spoke, who is from the industry. It's a shame. Jis thali mein khate hain, usme chhed karte hain.
Thali mein khaya main, na chhed kiya. Maine swayam ki thali banayi. Maine usi mein bhojan paya. Jaya ji, is cheez ko rokna hoga. Ye cheez pure desh ko malum hai.
It's evident that the multi-agency investigation that's taking place in Mumbai is making many nervous. Here's why. Because top PR bosses like Bunty Sachdev have already faced questions by the CBI. Because there are sensational claims about an alleged June 8th party which was attended by actors, builders and politicians. A party that Disha was forced to be a part of.
She was called there against her wish, but eventually she showed up at the party. And at the party, when she was there for a while, whatever happened, wrong happened to her at the party. She left from there, and she left from there, and she called up Sushant.
Because there's silence on Disha's mysterious death and the suspicious circumstances, like the installation of a grill post her death, is not lost on anyone.
ग्रिल नहीं लगा सकते.
अच्छा.
अभी हम अपनी सेफ्टी के लिए लगा सकते हैं. अगर बिल्डर लगाएंगे तो बिल्डर का ओसी कैंसिल हो जाएगा.
अच्छा अच्छा.
हाँ, अभी सब बिल्डिंग में वैसे ही होता. कोई भी बिल्डिंग में, पहले की बिल्डिंग में बिल्डर लगा के, अब कोई बिल्डिंग में बिल्डर ये ग्रिल लगा.
ओपन था, ओपन था विंडो.
हाँ,
अभी
ग्रिल लगा है ना,
वो सब
होने के बाद वाइट वाला.
एंड फाइनली, बिकॉज रिया इज टेकिंग नेम्स एंड द एनसीबी हैज प्रूफ अगेंस्ट एटलीस्ट 25 बिगीज. 93 days back, when Sushant died under mysterious circumstances, many were quick to push the suicide theory. Tonight, as the murder angle becomes the focal point of the investigation in both Sushant and Disha's death, Bollywood has clearly betrayed the national sentiment.
Drugs ki thali bhari hui hai. Agar chhed nahi karenge to kya karenge? Aur parosenge un logon ko.
Let's debate.
My first question today, Bharati Pradhan will open the debate. Bharat Dabolkar, welcome. Akashdeep Sabir, Fauzia Arshi. Priyanka Deo is a digital journalist. And Rabia Khan, mother of Jia Khan, Mukesh Khanna.
Thank you.
Malini Awasthi. Mukesh Khanna, well-known actor and producer. Malini Awasthi, she's a legend and a folk singer. And Sambit Patra is opening the debate with Bharati Pradhan. My simple question is, look at the tone. Jis thali mein khai hai, usi mein chhed ki hai. The tone is, you are nobodies. We gave you a plate, we fed you, you ungrateful wretches. You ungrateful wretches, you ate on our plate, okay. you ungrateful professionals. Allow me to complete. This is my interpretation. This is my interpretation. You will talk after I finish and Sambit will respond to you. I will begin with my interpretation.
Okay.
My interpretation, the way India has understood it is,
okay.
I, Jaya Bachchan, actor, family of diners, wife of Amitabh Bachchan, right? In my family, my son Abhishek Bachchan, my daughter-in-law Aishwarya Rai, we, the big people, you, Ravi Kishan, small town. You, Kangana Ranaut. You, Sushant Singh Rajput. We gave you the plate, we fed you, you ungrateful wretches. And now you want to make a hole in the plate? To which Ravi Kishan rightly says, Sambit, maine to kisi ki thali nahi li. Maine to kisi ki thali leke uspe chhed nahi kiya. Maine to apne aap ko khara khud parosa, khud khaya. Wonderful reply. So first, before going into the drugs angle, I want Bharati and Sambit to open the debate with this. With the way in which she spoke.
Yes.
Who the hell do these people think they are?
May I please?
Yeah. Bharati, you can. And Sambit also can reply. And Sambit will reply.
May I start? Okay. May I start? Okay. May I start then?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me start. First and foremost, I don't belong to any cabal. I'm not here as a spokesperson for any
Everybody
party
says that.
Or any group. I don't agree all the time with Jaya Bachchan. I don't always agree with Kangana either. I have my own opinions based on the facts that I know. First and foremost, as far as Jaya Bachchan is concerned, I don't interpret it the way you have. Because I don't see any arrogance in what she said. And she's not a dynast. She's a self-made woman. She comes from Bhopal. She comes from a small town.
And
she spoke like a dynast.
Talking about when you're saying she's a dynast.
Then she should speak up for Disha Salian. Then she should speak up for Disha Salian.
She's a self-made woman. So do
not Disha Salian was also a self-made woman. Sushant Singh Rajput was also a self-made man. So kiski thali li? Kiski thali khichi? किसकी थाली किसकी थाली ली सुशांत सिंह राजपूत और कंगना ने किसकी थाली ली रवि किशन ने किसकी थाली में छेद किया किसकी थाली किसकी छेद क्या बात कर रहे हैं
सॉरी अर्णव you are interpreting it as she does.
No, I'm not misinterpreting anything.
Drug mafia. When did she say do not go under? All she said was don't malign an entire industry. That's all she said.
Who's maligning the industry?
Don't malign an industry.
Who's maligning the industry?
That's all she said.
Who's maligning the industry? We are saying that the industry should be cleansed.
She did not say don't go under the drug mafia.
Okay. Bharati, now you must hear the response. One minute.
No, you have to listen to something.
No, but you can't make a speech. You are in a debate.
Please listen to something.
No, but you have to stop at some point. You listen to the others. There are eight people on the panel. Priyanka also raises her hand. Priyanka Deo wants to have a go. 1 minute. Priyanka Deo wants to interrupt you. Priyanka Deo. Responding to Bharati. Sambit, wait a minute. Yes, Priyanka.
No, I will not. You're not.
No, you have to let others come in.
Yeah. You're not.
First of all, it was a complete personal insult.
But let me complete.
No, you listen to me because I was on the news the other day because I was called a troll by Farhan Akhtar, who is part of the same Bollywood cabal who is defending Jaya Bachchan. Where was she when what about her own party leaders? In 2014, where was she when Azam Khan made lewd and disgraceful comments against her own co-actress, Jaya Prada, who was in the BJP at the time? Where was she? Where was her forthrightness and where was her attempt to speak on behalf of Bollywood
but
then?
I'm not a spokesperson.
Yesterday, I was trolled by Farhan Akhtar. I was called
Jaya
a troll.
I'm not a spokesperson because I don't agree
He told
with
me it's a personal... I'm not a spokesperson for anyone anyway.
I don't agree
with Farhan
Akhtar.
As a citizen of India, how come I was trolled by Farhan Akhtar?
I don't say free Umar Khalid. I don't stand for
any
of them.
So you don't agree with Jaya Bachchan then?
I don't stand for Umar Khalid. I
don't stand for patriarchy. All I'm asking is, where was she?
I don't agree with any of those statements. I don't agree with Jaya Bachchan not speaking up.
No, 1 minute.
You're going into... You're asking
1 minute. I have...
No, I'm sorry.
No, I think there's a battle and a churn. Let's be very clear about it.
My point is, where was she? If you're talking about her forthrightness...
I'm only commenting on today's issue and nothing more. I'm not talking
fine.
About anything
okay,
as
fine.
I'm
Priyanka.
About
okay, fine.
Priyanka.
Cool. So to that, I have
the
to
debate
say
is open, Priyanka.
I have one question to you. If you're talking about today,
no, because you're talking.
If you're talking about today, if you're talking about
the debate's really open of viewers. What's if Priyanka's responding? Bharti, since we began the program, you're not stopping, and I request you. I request you. I implore you. I wait. I plead to you. I make a genuine request to stop you, and I'm telling you, Bharti, just wait now. Wait now. Now the fake is you got to listen to the other side. Now,
if
Priyanka has the right.
About
yes,
today's
Priyanka.
Incident, all yes. I'm asking you, I have one very simple question. If you're talking just about today's incident and her speech, if you're talking about her forthrightness to clean up Bollywood, then where was she when her own party made unethical comments against her own fellow Bollywood actresses in the past?
Akashdeep is responding. Akashdeep is responding to that. Akashdeep is responding to that.
No, but that, how does that, why are you, saying that because you have no answer to her statement today? Are you saying this because you have no answer to her statement
No,
today?
I am saying that, yes,
Every
I will answer that. I am saying that because it's an agenda-driven speech. It is
how
not to clean up Bollywood.
No,
it is just an agenda-driven speech on behalf of
Priyanka,
Bollywood Mafia and on
no,
behalf of this
No, do not
cabal.
Misinterpret her quotation. No, do not misinterpret what she said. Nobody in their sane mind will say do not cleanse any industry of drugs, let alone Bollywood. She meant because Bollywood was called gutter. And because it was said that 99%
those who consume drugs are part of the gutter.
Cartel.
Why is
she those
silent were loose
on
statements and she defended that.
Why is she
and
silent on Isha
salient?
Why is she silent on the issues
is
that
okay.
Bollywood
but
is being tagged with today and being plagued with today? Why is she so silent on those issues?
One minute, okay, opening the debate. Sambit's been wanting to come into the debate. One second. One minute. Bharti Pradhan, just wait a minute. Sambit's opening. Malini is not spoken. Mukesh Khanna is not spoken. Neither has Rabia. We need to listen to each other. 1 minute. 1 minute, everyone. Now, here's one thing. Today in Bollywood. Today in Parliament, I'm sorry. Just a minute, Bharti. Bharti, can I anchor the program? I know you wanted to be an anchor, but you couldn't be an anchor, so you're fighting with me and trying to stop me from carrying on my professional duty. In that sense, you joined the illustrious ranks of the Mumbai police, which has tried to impede me from performing my professional duties. Please wait. Today in Parliament, in the Rajya Sabha at 0 hour, Sambit Patra, Jaya Bachchan suddenly stood up. And in a cut-glass accent, cut-glass accent spoke for Bollywood. The same Bollywood that has maintained a conspicuous, dithering, pathetic, embarrassing, shameful silence on Sushant's death, Disha's death, drug nexus, is blithering and cheering for her. They've absolutely gone into this spasmodic, you know, clapping for rounds of applause for her. Now, the way the people look at it, this is aristocratic league of Bollywood attacking the common man seeking justice for SSR. This is the Bollywood elitist alliance taking on the self-made people. They don't like Ravi Kishan. They don't like Kangana. They don't like Kangana. They don't like Ravi Kishan. They never liked Sushant. And this unspoken elitist alliance of silence, which cannot face the reality that the dirt in Bollywood is being questioned by people across, is now coming together. I want to ask just one question as I open the debate. Jaya Bachchan, if you're listening tonight, and I know you are, I know you're watching. People close to you are watching. Was Disha Saliyana part of the same film industry? So Disha was killed. You know what? Killed, thrown out, flung out of a window, killed. She died. I won't talk about what else happened to her. She died. She was killed. She was murdered. She was from your industry. Did you dare to open your mouth at that point of time? Would you say?
Are you blaming the film industry?
Would you? Yeah, silence of the film industry, silence is complicity in these cases. Sambit Patra is on the debate. I'm stepping back. Sambit is on the debate. Viewers, wake up, Bollywood is a hashtag tonight. Yes, Sambit.
Thank you. If only others allow me, I don't want to really have a fight. Thank you. If only Bharti and others allow me to speak, I would be able to speak. See, since Bharti ji says that she is not the spokesperson of Jaya Bachchan, I firmly believe that she would allow me to speak. Thank you. Mr. Goswami, first and foremost, since we are having a debate on jis thali mein khaya, us thali mein chhed kiya, let me begin by saying that this is not a thali anymore. It's a sieve. Ye chalni hai. Ye thali nahi hai.
Well said.
Is thali mein itne chhed ho chuke hain. Drug ka chhed, terrorism ka chhed, murder ka chhed. Itni chhed ho chuki hai is thali mein ki ye thali thali nahi hai. Ye ab chalni ban chuki hai aur ye chalni sabko dikh raha hai. That's the reason as to why cleaning up exercise is very essential. The irony is, I mean, look at these people. You commit a crime, try your best to cover up a crime, and those who try to expose the crime, you in fact try to take on them, you troll them, you speak against them. All was well outside the parliament, was happening on the streets, was happening on the social media. Most saddeningly and most ironically, today it has happened on the floor of the parliament, the temple of democracy. With all due respect to Jaya Bachchan ji, whom we all like, I'm a big fan of Jaya Bahaduri. I remember when she was Jaya Bahaduri. From those days, we have been watching her movies. I'm saddened when she is a heroine, when she is in fact one of the actresses who is loved and liked. The duty of a parliamentarian is cleansing the country of the ills, of the sins, of the crimes. What was Ravi Kishan talking about? Ravi Kishan never generalized the whole thing. Ravi Kishan ji said only about few people in the Bollywood industry as in India. My question to the Bollywood fraternity today is, you made a movie called as Urta Punjab. You made a movie in which you showed, rightfully showed, a menace of drug addiction in Punjab. Did you try to malign Punjab or did you try to do good to Punjab? You tried to cleanse the drug menace in Punjab. Rahul Gandhi then said that 70% of youth in Punjab are drug addicts. Did Jaya Bachchan get up to say that, hey, don't generalize, don't malign Punjab, Punjabis are good people? Well, yes, Rahul Gandhi was trying to malign them. That time Jaya Bachchan was quiet, and this is the reason as to why a hypocrisy cannot be taken. And I would like to conclude by reminding myself of the famous, you know, ad lines, Hema, Rekha, Jaya or Sushma, sabki pasand Nirma. See, I can vouch and say, well, yes, Hema does like Nirma, she wants cleaning of the process, cleaning of the whole system. Rekha and Sushma will speak for themselves. But today I am quite clear that Jaya Bachchan does not like Nirma. She does not want the cleaning of the system. It would have been so good if Jaya Bachchan also would have wanted cleaning of the system. Thank you.
Thank you, Sambit Patra. Now, you know, product placement is not allowed. You have separate ad breaks on the program. So you've just done a product placement for a detergent. But I get your point. We get a point. We get your point. Bharat Dabholkar is on the debate. Bharat Dabholkar is on the debate. I don't know why Bharati is upset. She's upset at everything.
Now,
am I naming anyone?
Can I speak?
Am I naming anyone? We all know the people, the stars who habitually consume drugs, peddle drugs. Now, I have a question, Bharat. Am I naming anyone? First of all, no. Everyone on the program, please watch this. Bharat.
Yeah.
Bharat, listen, my question, Bharat. My question, Bharat. My question. Actually, this question not to you. Not to you, but to all the others on the program. Fauzia, what is Suzy?
Yeah.
Fauzia, what is Suzy? Fauzia, I repeat, Mukesh Khanna, everyone's listening, Ravia. What is Suzy? The nation wants to know. Jaya Bachchan, please go tomorrow to Parliament, I suggest. And tell them that Arnob asked a question on the program. And Arnob's question was, and if I were in Parliament and I was standing on the other side, I would look at Jaya Bachchan in the eye and say, Jaya ji, Suzy kya hai? Are Fauzia, this Bollywood industry, tell Jaya Bachchan, has patented a drug and called it Suzy. in honor of a personality who uses it and peddles it.
I can't hear.
Informally called Suzy. तो आप लोगों क्या यू नो आई विल टेक द मास्क ऑफ योर फेसेस आई विल जस्ट आस्क यू सूजी क्या है ये शेमलेसनेस इतनी है माननीय अवस्थी कि इन्होंने ड्रग का नाम ही उन्होंने बॉलीवुडाइज कर दिया है जिसको कहते हैं गेट मी 2 सूजीज गेट मी 3 सूजीज ब्रो
नो
व्हाट इज सूजी आई एम आस्किंग प्लीज इलैबोरेट व्हाट इज सूजी
No,
aren't you ashamed? This is an industry where people in the industry have called called drugs by their names.
Entire industry for it.
What is Suzy, Bharti Pradhan? What is Suzy?
Why are you damning an entire industry?
I am not damning. I am only going after those who consume the drugs.
I have no idea. And why are you damning?
What is Suzy?
Why are you damning an entire?
What is Suzy, viewers?
Last year.
What is Suzy? Last year, this year, I don't want to know.
Why I never heard
I want to know what is Suzy
corporate world I never
I want to know Suzy kya hai world.
Why did you go after
I am asking you
I want to know why did you go after the
I am asking you I am going after all of them you know I am the millstone around your neck Bharti I am the Damocles sword
entire corporate world
yeah you I am the Damocles sword which will shred apart the mask that you put on yourself what is Suzy
no
You're what is Suzy? No. I want to know Priyanka Deo. What is Suzy? Malini Deo. ये इतनी बेशर्मी इनकी बढ़ गई थी एक दो साल पहले तक कि इन्होंने नाम दे दिया ड्रग अपने पीछे इतनी बेशर्मी और ये मुझे बोला जाता है ये जो सूजी वाले जिन्होंने पेटेंट किया है ये मैं और खुलकर बोलूंगा ये सूजी इज यूजुअली यूज्ड एंड इज अ ड्रग ऑफ चॉइस इन एन इलीगल बंगलो नेक्स्ट टू द ओशन Next to the Arabian Sea, constructed illegally, where Suzy flows like water. Now, what is Suzy?
Now the question goes to Malini.
Malini is on the debate. Malini and Fauzia on the debate. Malini and Fauzia.
Yeah. Arnav, I'm startled by your revelations.
Yes.
I'm sure you have more facts than most of us do. But let me give me at least a minute or two to speak my mind, please. All I need to say today, Arnav, Jaya ji, we have immense respect for her as an artist and as a very strong-willed woman. She is a lawmaker, as is Ravi Kishan. What I fail to understand that as a lawmaker, why is she opposing the cleanup?
Yeah.
Who is she? What is she trying to hide? What is making
she
her so uncomfortable?
The cleanup.
I thought that she
did not oppose the cleanup.
And
no,
please,
I think
please, Bharti ji or whoever, excuse me, whoever is
not,
on the debate,
sorry,
I want to ask.
I'm sorry, she
I want
did
to
not quen- mix it up.
Excuse me.
Sorry,
I want
she
to
did
counter
not ask you
question.
Not to clean up.
Singling out some people or taking a government action does not mean singling out the whole Bollywood industry. Nobody is maligning the industry. Arnav,
but that's what you're
it's
doing.
It's very strange.
And
ironical. In the name of freedom of expression, Bollywood has long shown ministers as criminals. They have shown officers and police officers as corrupt officers. Does that mean that they malign the entire industry?
Why are you calling
so why are they becoming so uncomfortable right now?
You can't do that.
It's not about maligning them.
Talk to a few individuals.
You should be, in fact,
talk
coming
to
out.
Those who,
and you
talk
should be
to
happy.
Those
Bollywood is a
but
part of India. And when you talk about
I
nation,
know,
yeah.
I would like to.
You should be applauding the
yes,
government's move
part of
to
India,
stop
you,
the industry.
You don't damn the entire industry for what
yes,
the
entire
Priyanka.
Industry.
You don't damn a whole industry.
Bollywood is a part of
the
India.
The nation wants to know.
And nobody is above law.
As Arnav says, the nation wants to know. We are asking these questions and why is she silent on these issues?
Why is
so interested in
the law.
Keep quiet. Why
nobody
is she just interested?
To be about Arnav, I do
nobody
believe. I don't think everybody in Bollywood takes the drug. But those who don't, why do not they come up and speak up for them? If somebody besides the government agency decides to
why are you painting the entire country in one color?
Clean up my house.
If I am questioned, what is your problem? Who are you defending?
I want to know. I want to know, is this Bollywood or Suzy Wood? I want to know whether this is Bollywood or Suzy Wood. What is Suzy Viewers? I think I want to know. Karan Johar should tell the country if he knows. I'm asking a question. Karan Johar, do you know what is Suzy? 1 minute. Does Karan Johar know what is Suzy? And they have the temerity to seek protection in parliament. And they also say Mukesh Khanna and Bharat Dabolkar are on the debate now. They also say Mukesh Khanna and Bharat Dabolkar, Mukesh Ji, they say we employ 5 lakh people. They say we employ 5 lakh people, hence we should be protected. Well, I can also say today, okay, Republic Media Network employs over 1,000 people. Should I be protected against the law? There are companies which employ hundreds of thousands of people. Can they get away with anything? That's rubbish. Now the question is this. Mukesh Khanna and Bharat Dabolkar. You know Bharat, you've been in the industry. This is there for a long time. You employ a lot of people doesn't mean you have a right. Names are emerging. These are not, these Narcotics Control Bureau is a very serious organization. And it is led by a fantastic officer called Mr. Asthana. Whatever is going to come out, you can't mock it, you can't use, because one of your people is in parliament, you can't pressurize anything. Drugs is linked to, I'll only tell you one thing, Bharat, and I've known you for some time, Bharat. Drugs is linked, not is one of the reasons why Disha and Sushant were murdered.
One basic thing.
Yeah, you make your point and then Mukesh Khanna will respond to you. Yeah.
I'll just make a point that I think Kangana's statement has been misunderstood by everybody that I've talked to. She did not say that Bollywood gutter hai. She said Bollywood major gutter hai.
Yeah.
I think there's a huge difference. Bollywood is a beautiful garden, but garden mein jo gutter hai, usko clean karna hai.
To theek
hi
bola.
I don't know why Jaya ji and everybody is getting uptight about why are you calling Bollywood. Nobody is called Bollywood names. Within Bollywood, there's some bad things happening. Those need to be cleaned up, is I think what she said.
Yeah.
Which is what even Ravi Kishan said.
Yeah.
Everybody is wrong when they say.
तो ये थाली और छेद वाली बात कहाँ से आ गई फिर? जिस थाली में खाया उसमें छेद क्या means what? I'll tell you one thing.
I'll say one more thing. When Jaya ji said that जिस थाली में खाते हो उसमें छेद मत करो, I only want to say that unless I eat in that thali, I would not know what is wrong with that thali. What is salty, what is sweet in that, I will not know.
No, it was a very judgmani kind of patronizing comment also. Comment ek bahut specific tha. Main sirf ye puchunga aur main I want to hand over to Mukesh ji after that. Because then why, I want to ask Jaya ji, why are you quiet? Why don't you ask your friends in Bollywood, why are they quiet on what happened on 8th? We've been reporting it. Why does Amitabh Bachchan and Farhan Akhtar not talk about how Disha was killed? Was Disha not a part of the industry, Mr. Bachchan? Mr. Farhan Akhtar? Mr. Bachchan, tell me. Was Disha not Aishwarya's manager at one point of time? Does she not deserve 2 words from you? Am I asking for too much? Am I saying something fundamentally wrong? Am I questioning the gods of Bollywood? I believe there are no gods. There's only a God Almighty. Why should we not ask? There are names that have emerged in the Narcotic Control Bureau net already. It's a crying shame. Shame today. When Kangana's house was demolished, you were quiet. When her house was targeted, you were quiet. On the circumstances behind Sushant's death, you were quiet. And suddenly you found your voice, Mukesh Khanna, awaz inki nikal gayi jab drugs wala angle shuru ho gaya, tab hamari thali, hamari chhed, pura language badal gaya. Mukesh Khanna.
Arnav ji, let me tell you one thing. Bharat Dabolkar very, very rightly said ki Bollywood gutter nahi hai, Bollywood mein jo gutter hai. It makes a difference, very nicely said, that nobody is condemning the whole Bollywood. Puri industry ka koi burai nahi kar raha hai. Lekin ek kahawat aap logon ko yaad honi chahiye ki जो एक एक गंदी मछली जो है वो पूरे तालाब को गंदा कर देती है.
बिल्कुल
जी. वन ब्यूटिफुल.
उसको 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 अगर ढूंढना पड़ता है तो कभी कभी यू हैव टू पूरे के पूरे तालाब को आपको खंगालना पड़ता है तब जाके वो मछली पकड़ी जाती है. राइट नाउ इट इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ इन्वेस्टिगेशन. एंड इफ समबडी सेज के मैं थाली में जिसमें खाते हो उसमें छेद क्यों करते हो, लेट मी टेल यू, थाली की बात नहीं हो रही है. इवन संबित पात्रा वेरी राइटली सेड कि थाली नहीं छलनी हो गई है. पर मैं एक बात ऐड करना चाहूंगा. आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड वन मोर थिंग दैट वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट थाली. हम थाली में परोसे हुए खाने की बात कर रहे हैं. आप उस थाली में क्या परोसा जा रहा है. राइट नाउ द होल इंडस्ट्री, व्हाई आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट द होल इंडस्ट्री. वी डोंट से दैट एवरीबॉडी इज बैड इन द इंडस्ट्री. दे से दैट देर आर गुड पीपल इन द इंडस्ट्री, देर आर बैड पीपल इन इंडस्ट्री. वी आर सेइंग ओके दैट टेल अस हु इज बैड एंड हु इज गुड. फॉर दैट वी नीड अ FBI इंक्वायरी, वी नीड नार्कोटिक्स इंक्वायरी. व्हाई आर यू अपोजिंग इट. इफ यू आर गुड, सिट, वेट फॉर देयर इंस्ट्रक्शन, वेट फॉर देयर इन्वेस्टिगेशन. व्हाई आर यू अफ्रेड? Why are you making noise? जिस थाली में खा रहे हो उसको छेद मत करो. अरे भाई, we are भारतीय. अरे अगर अगर खाना गंदा है, one more thing I would like to add, Mukesh ji,
मैं वही बोल रही हूँ. Let the investigation happen.
Just a minute. Don't start suddenly saying when you know the investigation is coming close to you. 1 minute. This has become a new formula nowadays. Investigation is good as long as it is far from you. But if the investigation of the same channel comes close to you, then you call it a media trial. Mukesh Khanna is responding. Yes, Mukesh Khanna. Sambit, coming back to you in a minute. Mukesh Khanna.
I don't call it any media trial. I would like to add. I never use cliches like media trial.
Yeah.
I've been Bharati, media myself. I don't use like media trial.
Bharati ji, yeah, but you've never Bharati questioned. Ji. You've never questioned the dirt in Bollywood. Bharati, you show me. Mukesh. You show me one word in your column ever you have written where you've questioned the dirt in Bollywood. Where you've spoken about the use of drugs in Bollywood. Show me one.
मैं आपको बोल रहा हूं, एक बात सुनिए. अगर इंडस्ट्री को क्लीनअप का प्रोसेस किया जा रहा है, लेट्स लिसन टू मी, जस्ट लिसन टू मी. डोंट प्रोटेक्ट द इंडस्ट्री. यू आर फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री, आई एम आल्सो फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री. आई एम फ्रॉम इंडस्ट्री फॉर 40 इयर्स. आप सिर्फ इंडस्ट्री से नहीं है, मैं भी हूं इंडस्ट्री से हूं. लिसन टू मी, यू आर जस्ट मेकिंग योर पॉइंट. यू आर जस्ट प्रोटेक्टिंग समबडी हु आर क्राइम क्रिमिनली हैविंग ड्रग्स.
आई एम लिसनिंग.
डू यू नो क्लीनिंग अप द इंडस्ट्री में नुकसान किसका होगा? लिसन मेरी बात को. No, don't talk when I finish. Don't talk till I finish. I'm saying the cleaning process of the industry, kiska nuksan hoga, drug industry ka nuksan hoga, drug dons ka nuksan hoga, industry ke bachche, so-called, the star kids hain, unki tabiyat, unke jo drugs nahi lenge, to unka jo sharir bachega, they should thank this cleaning up process.
Absolutely.
They are just अपने शरीर को खोखला बना रहे हैं लोग, पूरे समाज को खोखला बना रहे हैं.
और एक बात है,
हम उनका हेल्प कर रहे हैं, हम उनको
और एक बात है. I use the phrase. No. Sambit is on the debate right now. Sambit is on the debate. Fauzia is on the debate. Fauzia. One minute. No. Sambit and Rabia on one side. Malini, I'm coming to you in a minute because Rabia has not spoken. The question is, what we are doing is.
I'll just take 20 seconds before Rabia ji comes in.
All right, both.
I'll just take 20 seconds. Yeah. After you speak, Arnab, I'll take 20 seconds.
ओके थैंक यू. दिस फर्स्ट टाइम एनीवन डस पहले आप टू मी ऑन द प्रोग्राम. नो आपने पहले आप किया तो मैंने ले लिया. अभी आप सेकंड टाइम नहीं कर सकते. आप रुकिए, मैंने ले लिए पहले आप. द क्वेश्चन इज दिस, वी आर रिक्लेमिंग द इंडस्ट्री. व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज वी आर रिक्लेमिंग. सी, नोबडी ओन्स द इंडियन सिनेमा इंडस्ट्री. 4-5 फैमिली स्टार्टेड थिंकिंग फौजिया दैट हमारी इंडस्ट्री नहीं है, आपकी नहीं थी, नहीं होगी हमारी, हम ले रहे हैं उसको वापस. आपकी जागीर नहीं है, आपने उसको बर्बाद करने की कोशिश की. ड्रग्स कनेक्शन डाल दिया, हम सफाई करेंगे, वैक्यूम क्लीन करके आपको हाथ में नहीं परोसेंगे.
इंडस्ट्री स्टेटस तो
दिया नहीं नहीं आपको नहीं परोसेंगे इंडस्ट्री का इंडस्ट्री इन लोगों का बहिष्कार तो देश करने वाला आई एम टेलिंग यू आई एम गारंटीइंग यू गारंटी गारंटी बट वी आर रिक्लेमिंग आवर इंडस्ट्री फौजिया इज ऑन द बेड फौजिया फौजिया माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज फौजिया माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज फौजिया माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज आकाशदीप ब्रेक ले लो ना आकाशदीप आपका इंटरवल चल रहा है एक मिनट रुकिए आकाशदीप आपका इंटरवल चल रहा है आप रुक जाइए 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 यही मेरा मेरा सवाल है मेरा अरे अरे आप रुक जाओ ना संबित पात्रा आप रुक जाओ मेरी बात यह है इतनी बोलने की इनको आदत है और इतनी शौक है प्रोटेक्शन चाहिए तो फौजिया मुझे बताइए टेल मी जब एक नेवी वेटरन को घर से खींचकर शिवसेना के गुंडों ने मारा सोनिया सेना के गुंडों ने मारा तब तब अमिताभ बच्चन और फरहान अख्तर चुप क्यों थे अमिताभ बच्चन चुप क्यों थे वाई वॉज अमित नो वन मिनट यू मे से वी आर एक्टर्स वी डोंट नो अबाउट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग अराउंड अस देन द क्वेश्चन विल बी
नो
डू यू लिव ऑन प्लैनेट अर्थ नो नो वाई वॉज मिस्टर बच्चन क्वाइट इज ही स्केयर्ड व्हाट हैपेंड टू द मैन 40 इयर्स बैक एंग्री यंग मैन डू यू गेट एंग्री मिस्टर बच्चन When you see a Navy veteran being dragged out of his house and beaten by the Sonia Sena, Mr. Bachchan, show the courage. I'm not talking about Salman Khan. I'm told he's gone away to Dubai. I don't know why suddenly Salman's gone away to Dubai. Salman, has he spoken one word about it? Aren't they ashamed?
See,
no, why didn't they speak about the Navy veteran issue? Why did they not raise the Navy veteran issue in Parliament? She's from Mumbai. Why did she not raise it?
Why didn't they raise it?
When Jia Khan was killed, Mr. Bachchan.
I'll tell you why.
Mr. Bachchan, Jia Khan was killed. Did you not act with her in a film? Am I wrong, Rabia? I have not seen the film. But was there not a film starring Amitabh Bachchan as well? Did he not act? I am taking names. I am calling upon their conscience. I am taking names. I am naming Salman Khan for his silence in the Disha case and the Sushant case. I am naming Mr. Bachchan. I am naming Mr. Bachchan. And I am asking you, Mr. Bachchan, where is your social responsibility? A Navy veteran got kicked and beaten and bruised. Why was he quiet?
Only for one thing.
On other days, a tweet a minute. On other days, a tweet a minute about everything around the world. You have time to respond to everyone on trivialities. Why don't you speak up on this? Why don't you? And why didn't you? Did he speak up? Rabia, did he speak up? Did he question Jia's death? Did he question Jia's death? Did Mr. Bachchan speak up about it? Did he not act with your daughter in a film? What is the name of the film? I forgot.
Nishabd. Yes.
You acted with her.
Yeah.
She's young enough to be your grandchild. She was killed, Mr. Bachchan. You didn't speak on that. You don't speak about Navy veterans. You don't speak about Sushant. You don't speak about Disha.
Arnab.
This is ridiculous. Yes, Rabia.
Yes, yes. Arnab, first of all, I have to say that you really, it's not a flattery, but from my heart, I say you are the hero. Kangana Ranaut, if you people would have not come up to clean this Bollywood, that very gutter which is in the Bollywood would have never got cleaned. And you are here to save. You people are like saviors. I am so shocked when I heard the veteran actress who in the parliament is raising voice. I thought she will break her silence and read our grievances and speak and ask the support of the parliament to support the victims. I thought she will scream for the light to remove the darkness of Bollywood. I thought she will request everyone to clean up Bollywood from those dark and ugly people who are maligning and making creating the darkness in Bollywood.
It's only Kangana Ranaut who is the spokesperson of all the industry.
Yes, let me finish.
What do you mean by cleaning up the industry? Are we
cleaning? Yeah, cleaning up the industry from the drug cabal.
We contribute in the economy.
7.5 years back when Jia Khan died.
Sorry, the economy contributes to you.
Police inspector and CBI inspectors told me that there is a lot of drug trafficking. They knew about it.
contribute.
So our here today, today to if Republic, today if media is out this. There to clean. All right.
And
I mean, I am trying to make a point that it's not only actors who have got such a status.
It's one group of failures who have not achieved anything in their life in the industry. They were not given any position in the industry.
Who's not achieved? One minute. Did you see that, Malini? Kangana has not achieved. Sushant's not achieved. Ravi Kishan has not achieved. The whole Bhojpuri film industry runs on Ravi Kishan. Ravi Kishan has not achieved. Mukesh Khanna has not achieved. What do you mean not achieved?
This is a group of failures who are...
Mukesh Khanna has not achieved.
They are insecure.
Malini, I think you need to respond to this, Malini.
The industry.
You know, this is arrogance.
Mind their language.
This is double speak.
They should mind
this
their language.
This is double speak. I'm shocked how somebody can talk. And this is exactly the arrogance. And I'm so happy that faces and masks are all going to come out. It's and everybody is going to get exposed. Arnav,
you have to.
You spoke about why don't big stars take up for the case? Why don't they be vocal and speak about the issues?
Now you
know, Arnav,
you want to watch
it's ironical. I saw some very active actors who are activists also tweeting and supporting Jayaji today. These are the very artists. Arnav, if you recall, when a certain movie was about to be released, they came up shamelessly with the Takhti of Kathua case. Do you realize that? Do you remember? The whole nation remembers.
They've all taken the same stance on patriarchy, smashing the patriarchy. They've all taken the same stance on every political issue.
But in the end,
people are watching. Priyanka, people are watching.
It's going to hurt even more.
Are you calling
I'm not finished.
Just find out.
Okay, one second. One and right, please. Priyanka.
But in truth, they're not given the chance because of Bollywood nepotism. It's very easy to call all these people failures. It's very easy to call self-made people failures. But these people are the people that are not given a chance because Bollywood has nepotism in it. Why aren't you speaking about the issues that are plaguing Bollywood? What citizens want to know?
Mukesh Khanna and Sambit, please, 2 minutes on the debate.
We want to know about drugs in Bollywood.
Sambit, please, Akash, wait.
2 seconds. Yes, I've been hearing. Mr. Goswami, first and foremost, I should say today you have been unjust. You have been unjust because, I mean, as if one penguin was not enough, while the whole country was trying to decipher who the penguin is, now you have suddenly crept in something called as a Susie.
Susie.
Penguin, and I was really intrigued as to who the penguin is. Now you have a Susie also. So we'll have sleepless nights deciphering who the penguin and Susies are. But I know one thing about Bollywood. They are choosy. Susie or not, what Susie is, I don't know, but choosy they are. They are choosy. Miss Susie, please allow me a few seconds.
No, her name is Fauzia Arshi.
Few seconds. I don't have a television in front of me. Fauzia, sorry, I don't have a television in front of me, so I'm not able to see anyone. I'm just going by guesswork. My contention is, why are these people so choosy? I mean, look at the placard holders. They will never hold a placard for the veteran who was pulled out of his home and who was given a red eye. They will never hold a placard for Pakistan-sponsored jihad. They will never hold a placard for Palghar incidents, which in fact you tried your best to bring forth to, and you had to face all kind of atrocities by the Maharashtra government.
Yeah.
These choosy gang, they will speak about everything and anything, which will expose their hypocrisy further.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say one thing at the end before I go into the breakout. That we have some big revelations coming up in the Disha Salian case. Viewers, remember, Disha called Sushant. Sushant, according to some testimonies, told Rhea. Who did Rhea tell? This is going to open up. Viewers, I also want to share with you that there is one person who is sharing a lot of secrets right now with the CBI. The CBI is beginning to unravel the case. It's not just about the drug connection. This is a murder. See you in a few minutes.